We're going to do a little practice here about our treasure. Our treasure. Our intrinsically peaceful treasure. We're going to call it to mind. We're going to call our treasure to mind. Our traceless, blissful treasure. Our identical oneness treasure. Our baseless, forgiven treasure. Our infallible, glorious treasure. Our mindlessly serene treasure. Our uncontrived, calm treasure. Our natural, inclusive treasure. Our spaced out, identical treasure. Our undifferentiated, grateful treasure. Our all-pervasive, relaxed treasure. Our non-congealing, smooth treasure. Our unborn, clear treasure. Our unceasing, fresh treasure. Our non-crystallizing, abiding treasure. Our wide-open, eternal life treasure. Our unelaborated, blessed treasure. Our immaculate, graceful treasure. Our non-fixated, spontaneous treasure. Our holy vision of oneness treasure. Our effulgent vision treasure. Our equal freedom treasure. Our immutable love treasure. Our coincident purity treasure. Our inseparable, pure spaciousness treasure. Our transparent, silent treasure. Our changeless, still treasure. Our unalloyed, boundless treasure. Our all-good, wordless treasure. Our supreme light treasure. Our authentic divine treasure. Our unborn, effortless treasure. Our core, seamless treasure. Ever-knowing heart treasure. Our one boundless treasure. Our residue-free centered treasure. Our all-embracing assured treasure. Our carefree that treasure. Our non-concretizing presence treasure. Our non-reified beautiful treasure. Our ultimate everywhere treasure. Our total nowness treasure. Our groundless eternal treasure. Our locationless, timeless treasure. Our formless, sweet treasure. Our non-related, secure treasure. Our non-localized, belonging treasure. Our none other as it is treasure. Our ageless, endless treasure. Our non-defined, incorruptible treasure. Our process-free, radiant treasure. Our singular isness treasure. Our non-compounded remembrance treasure. Our non-fabricated compassionate treasure. Our singular self-released treasure. So we're just working, practicing to get a sense of our treasure. Now don't be put off if it didn't happen. We have a severe continuity problem. Let's always acknowledge that we have a severe continuity problem. And it doesn't necessarily happen just like that. What we do is we just melt the fear a little bit. Just turn the heat up a little bit. It melts a little more, melts a little more, melts a little more. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling just, yeah. It's helpful. It's helpful. Not overwhelming. We're not trying to overwhelm ourselves here with this practicing. So don't go into it like, I've got to overwhelm myself. No. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Maybe do it again. And it has its momentum. It has its momentum. All right. We'll keep this one short. And that'll be it for this practice video.